John Cena married girlfriend Shay Sharita Des in secret ceremony. In news, Saint confirmed WWE star John Cena is married to girlfriend Shay after dating for less than 2 years. John Cena took his WWE catchphrase, "You can't see me," quite literally when she secret married girlfriend Shay. E! News can confirm the blocker star exchanged vows with a Canada native in Tampa, Florida on Monday, October 12. At this time, there are few details on the secret ceremony, which was first reported by P. Winsider. Fans of WWE star learned his relationship with Shay in March 2019. The two were spoiled on a date night in her hometown, Vancouver, Canada, but kept things low-key. The letter made of the romance red carpet official at the Playing with Fire premiere in October 2019. Don't share it at the time. What's truly special about this one is that no matter what projects I'm involved in the future, this one will always have a special meaning because I got to film a special project and meet someone special. He and Shay went on to share a date night at a multiple movie premieres, including The Dolittle Red Carpet, where they share cute kids for all to see. Then just a week after the Dolittle event, Shay was spotted wearing a diamond ring on the finger. At the time, an eyewitness told E! News she had a huge rock on her left hand. They were definitely holding hands, and that's when noticed them walk by. Neither of the pair confirmed or denied the engagement, but now it seems like the rumors were true. Prior to dating Shay, John, in a six-year relationship with WWE star Nikki Bella, but the pair broke off the engagement in May 2018. In a previous statement from their reps, they share, "After much contemplation and 6 years of being together, Nikki Bella and John Cena announced today the decision to separate as a couple. While this decision was a difficult one, we continue to have a great deal of love and respect for one another. We ask you respect our privacy during this time in our lives." They briefly reconciled for 2 months, only to announce in October 2018 that after much time and soul searching along together, they had come to the conclusion to officially go their separate ways. Nikki and Sins moved on with the Dancing with the Stars partner Adam Chigavansev, who she welcomed her first tribe, Matthew, this August.